beetles. Today we're going to explore the fascinating world of beetles. And these incredible insects come in all shapes, sizes, and colors, and have some amazing stories to tell. So let's dive in and learn all about beetles.
Beetles are a type of insect that belong to a group called the Coleoptera.
And that name means sheath-winged, which is pretty cool because they have a hard outer wing that protects their delicate flying wings.
And did you know that there are over 350,000 different types of beetles in the world? That makes them one of the largest groups of animals on the planet.
And scientists believe there are more species of beetles than any other type of animal.
Beetles have three main body parts: the head, thorax, and abdomen.
The head is obviously where their eyes and mouth are located. And they have strong jaws that help them munch on food, and some even have long antennae to smell and taste their surroundings.
The thorax is in the middle section where the legs and wings are attached. Beetles have six legs, just like all insects.
And the abdomen is the back part of the beetle, where they store food and other important stuff. It can also be colorful and patterned.
So, what do beetles eat?
Actually, beetles are super diverse when it comes to food. Some beetles are herbivores, which means they eat plants, leaves, and flowers.
Others are carnivores and love to munch on other insects. And there are scavenger beetles that eat dead plants and animals.
And let's not forget about ladybugs. They're a type of beetle and are loved for their bright red color and black spots.
Actually, beetles come in all sorts of colors, from bright reds and yellows to shiny blues and greens. Some even have cool patterns on their shells.
The rhinoceros beetle is one of the strongest insects in the world. It can lift objects that are 850 times its own weight. That's like a little kid lifting an entire car.
And some beetles, like fireflies, can produce light. They use this special ability to attract mates or warn predators.
Fireflies? Are beetles?
Yeah.
How enlightening.
And did you know that some beetles can live for several years, while others only live for a few months?
Some beetles play dead when they feel threatened. This is called thanatosis, and it helps them to avoid predators.
Beetles are important in nature. They help break down dead plants and animals, which returns nutrients to the soil.
Some beetles even help pollinate flowers, just like bees.
And let's talk about dung beetles. They roll up animal poop into balls and bury it, which helps recycle nutrients back into the soil. They're kind of like nature's cleanup crew.
Most likely you've probably seen a beetle before, but where else can we find beetles?
Well, beetles can be found almost anywhere on Earth, from the rainforests of the Amazon to the deserts of Africa. These little creatures have adapted to live in many different environments.
Some beetles can live in the water, like the water beetle, which can swim and dive underwater.
So the next time that you see a beetle, you should remember how amazing they are. So let's keep our eyes open for these little beetle wonders.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.